about a typical dish of the Ansar Maremma tradition. Its name is aquacotta, and it has both a few and four ingredients.
It was prepared by the farmers using the vegetable picked from the fields.
This was also the launch of the Budri Awakaboy. It is symbol 18 and balanced meal
because it contains proteins, carbohydrates, vitamins, minerals and fiber.
In the original version, we egg prepared.
Extravergine olive oil, vegetables, chicory, tomatoes, potatoes, and onion.
Garlic and water. It's easy to prepare. Peel and cut the vegetables.
Prepare a pot with water, onion, garlic, and tomato.
Switch on the cooker. When the water boils, add the vegetable.
Potatoes and chicory.
Cook for about 20 minutes, then add one egg.
And cook for another 5 or 10 minutes.
Put 2 or 3 slices of dry bread in a dish and put on the soil.
Finally, you add a round of extra virgin olive oil.
The aquacoque is ready.